Just being out here is not good enough for Tony Schumacher. They are not currently in the top 10, and that is a stunner. Whoa. 382, 319 miles an hour for the Mack Tools machine. Doug Coletta steps up to the number 5 spot.
Sunoco Vision, NHRA.TV, instant replay. I got my eyes on Tony Schumacher's machine. Look at that. That's what I'm looking for. That's right. I caught it out of the corner of my eye. That thing went up, up, and away. Tony getting off the throttle and saving that thing from.
Now, it'll be interesting to see when they get that thing back to the pits. Those of you that have been coming here a long time might remember Tony did a big power wheel stand in the Army car a few years ago. Very similar to that. And it junked the car. Well, they got it back to the trailer. They stripped the panels off of it, started measuring this, checking that, and it had wasted the chassis. They had to roll it back up out of the trailer. That is a whole lot of stress when that thing comes down in a kerslamo mode out there.